The constitution provides for 14 days. Yes. Right. So the first 2 days where you file and serve, 4 days for respondent, 1 day to have an interlocutory application, if any, then the hearing goes for 4 days.
Yeah.
After the 4 days, the remaining 4 days is for the Supreme Court to sit, to go back to chambers, write their judgments, and then come and deliver. So, you know, that makes complete 14 days. Mm. So you cannot increase that day even by another 1 hour.